20,000 worth scholarship is sponsored to the students of class 11, 12, diploma, engineering, medical, undergraduate and postgraduate students by KSF Endowment Scholarship. To know all the details about this scholarship, keep watching the video till then. Excited to introduce you to the KSF scholarship. It is an initiative by Krishika Sarvodaya Foundation. This scholarship program is all about nurturing and empowering the young individuals, especially those who come from rural or semi-urban background, to help them to achieve their academic goals. KSF, that is Krishi Sarvodaya Foundation, is a non-profit organization with a mission to empower the youth from rural backgrounds. Over the years, they have taken significant steps fulfilling their mission and touching the lives of countless talent. KSF Endowment Scholarship offers a substantial financial support to a deserving student, like 10,000 worth scholarship for the students who are pursuing their class 11 and 12, 15,000 worth scholarship for the one who is pursuing their undergraduation, and 20,000 worth scholarship for the students who are pursuing their professional courses or post-graduation courses. Who can apply for this scholarship? To be eligible, applicant must reach out to some of the eligibility criteria, like applicant must be resident of Karnataka, applicant must have completed his or her education, that is class 10, in the rural areas, students who belong to economically weaker background, and the students who are physically challenged or who come from the small families and marginal farmers are also can apply for this scholarship. Important note, this scholarship is not applicable for the students who have already bagged the scholarship from private or the government entities and those parents who are the employees of government. If you feel that this scholarship is not suitable for you, then you need not to worry. We have multiple active scholarships on a portal called the Global Scholarship, link in description box. The selection process is rigorous and includes shortlisting based on the academic performance. For instance, students from class 11 or pre-university must have secured minimum of 80% in class 10 examination. Similar percentage requirement exists for students pursuing various courses, ensuring that the scholarship benefit those who excel academically. The additional guidelines to ensure the fairness and most deserving candidate will receive the scholarship. The preference will be given to Wakaliga community, and the applications from other communities can also be considered based on the availability of the funds. Furthermore, student must be belonging to economical weaker section and parents' annual income must not exceed 2 lakhs rupees. Only one student per family is eligible, and the student who is already receiving financial assistance from elsewhere or other source, they are not eligible for this scholarship. To apply for KSF Endowment Scholarship, student need to provide the following documents like SSLC mark sheet, previous year mark sheet, letter from the college principal, fees receipt, caste certificate, land tenure RTC, fees receipt, recent passport size photograph and bank passbook copy. To apply for this scholarship, hit the link given in the description box and then you'll be redirected to the application form. If you feel that the content is valuable, then please show some support by liking and sharing this video. Now let's come back to the application process. As the application is offline, please download the application and start filling out the details with attaching your passport size photograph, entering your name, mobile number, date of birth, your family details like your parents' name and their profession and family income, and please fill out the bank details holding your account number and IFSC code, and attach all the documents necessary as I have mentioned earlier, and submit the application to the above mentioned address.